Nested with sin. Free them that they may know my. Yara. Where's the other apostate? Clip her wings.
She's one of them.
Lev.
Watch your backs.
Hold.
That's a soul eater. If that kills us, that's it. No Valhalla, no hell, no afterlife, ever.
It does not attack.
Mom made them sound more dangerous than that.
Then do not drop your guard. Come.
That doesn't sound like a Soul Eater. What do you think it is?
We shall see, boy.
You are a warrior. I can see that. You trained your whole life for this. And you have won battles that lesser men have called unwinnable, yes? But while you were sharpening your sword, do you know how I prepared for today? I learned. I know your language, your traditions, your beliefs, which villages to tame and which to burn. So I'll ask you once again, Samurai, do you surrender?
Behind bars, what's next?
And the city's safer than ever. Maybe Peter Parker can have more of a life.
Are you in trouble? Do you need money?
No, I mean, I'm a little behind on my rent, but no, I'm fine.
Take care of this place. It represents the best part of me.
This is Miles. He's gonna be helping out around here.
For acts of extraordinary bravery.
I'm the one who kept order in this city!
What is this? Devil's breath.
Your city and everything you care about will be destroyed. The people will beg you for help, but you won't be able to save them.
Get more backup. Maybe the city needs our friend more than you think. Peter!
Whew. Anyone else need a breather?
been gone for 2 weeks, so the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Right away, Todd. Aren't you going to school today? I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again.
You shouldn't mess around with my stuff. It makes me nervous.
I'm sorry, Todd.
What are you looking at? Maybe you think this is easy. Maybe you think it's my fault your fucking mother took off. Fucking whore walked out on me for a fucking account. Come back here. You stay there. Don't you dare fucking move. Alice! Daddy's very mad. It's all over now. Daddy isn't angry anymore. You know Daddy loves you. This is all your fault!
He's coming! He's gonna hurt me! Run! Get away! Or he's gonna break you like last time!
It's a beautiful sunny weekend in Hope County. How will you be spending your time outdoors? But Eden's Gate is still causing trouble.
Imagine me and you, and you and me. No matter how the dust that dies, it has to be. The only one for me is you, and you for me. So happy together.
My name is Ryan Marks. I left London to be a soldier. but then that came for my family. Now I'm back, and everything just got a little bit complicated.
I'm a professional soldier, don't take bad man for a joker. I don't wanna do man over, but I'm raw getting closer and closer. Get shit resolved, I'm quick, no glamour and glitz, just glamour and grit. I'm on my ting, won't quit, I'm a real bad man, I get a bad man hit.
I'm coming for you,
get this result.
I'm coming for you,
show no regrets.
I'm coming for you,
stop talking, you're dead.
Wait, listen, it was all his idea. He wanted...
Please. Today a legend is born. Ready for vengeance, ready for war. Ready for anything, ready for more. My English gangsta, I'm telling you,
show no
rage. I'm coming for you,
I get this result.
I'm coming for you,
I show no regrets.
I'm coming for you,
go bad in revenge.
I'm coming for you.
Bloody thing from here. Let's make for the altar.
Well, well, look who it is. What could one of His Majesty's royal retainers be doing here, of all things?
Bloody hell. Join me. I can secure us a way to the king and the oracle. I might see you happy one day, your burdens lifted, free to live and love as you please.
Oh, what good is a world that only ever lets you down? Why not end it all right here?
I swore an oath to stand with Nott and keep him safe. Whatever it takes, I will protect him.
Permit me to make a suggestion. Rather than follow this flotsam and float away to a watery grave, why not come with me? What do you say?
Thank you. watching you, Erica. I've been watching you for a very long time. They've been watching you too. They've been waiting very patiently, and now they've come for you. Just remember.
Lucas, you'll pay for this.
You're going to fail, and then you are going to die.
It's just what he wants you to think. I'm just a bait, and you fell for it.
Different. Like, I haven't been since we got here.